posting one win in that span and points in two. For Seattle, Philip Grubauer earned the franchise's first ever shutout in the first meeting against the Isles with 19 saves in that victory. Now here's Seattle's Colin Blackwell gets it up to neutral ice, and it's going back and forth. And now here it's Lewis Morgan. Geeky's on it, takes the shot against Sorokin with the save. Goes on, keeps it in at the line, sends it down for Geeky. He takes a look, there it is, right at the side of the net, can't connect.
It deserves respect that he cares so much about winning that he doesn't care if he's liked or not. And you learn to respect him that way, and he's a true leader.
Here's Matt Barzal working in, takes the shot, Grubauer with the save, rebound in front, he covers. Now back up to the line for the Kraken. They try for the shot, it's blocked. Cal Palmieri has it on his stick, he will just flutter it in, but once again, here's Geeky. Geeky on the move with a nice one, backhand shot, Sorokin save, rebound in front, and Sorokin will now dive and cover. Pulak holds it in, sends it down. Back up top to Pulak. He sends it across ice to Aho, floats it on net, and it's just high. Once again, Pulak, he will send it in along the half wall now on the far side. Nelson takes the shot and scores! Brock Nelson, with his team leading 18th of the season, has made it 1-0 New York.
Offensive zone, and that's exactly what they did on this shift, cycling the puck up high. You see the forward up high, and that's what creates the space in behind, which they take advantage of right there. And the puck is on the stick of Brock Nelson. And boy, has he been on a goal-scoring tear this year. But playing from behind is a whole nother ballgame.
And here comes Barzal through neutral ice, sends it across for Parise. Right to Barzal, right in front, and Grubauer with the save in tight.
So this is not surprising that they would start the way they are. They definitely want to keep it to within one, though, before this period is out.
Barzal pivots away, puts it up top. Dobson with the shot, he scores!
He's going to get waved off here.
Well, as I said earlier, you ask the player to stay out of the blue, and that is exactly what Parise does. He does everything he can to stay out of that blue paint. Grubauer comes out, initiates contact initially, defenseman pushes him back a little bit, and Parise is left wondering, what more could I have done there? Really, there's nothing more he could have done there.
This has a very good chance of going the other way.
Yeah, Zach Parise keeps shaking his head, looking up at the monitor, now talking to Noah Dobson, smiling. I think he's confident.
Something else caught his attention, and he just turned his eyes to when Parise was standing, straddling the goalie. So, we'll see.
After video review, there was no goaltender interference, therefore there is a good goal.
Bounces off the stick, and now Barzal takes over for the Islanders. Gains the red, fires it in to the Kraken zone. Larson back on it, Barzal keeping him coming, now right in front, they shoot and score! Kyle Palmieri with his fourth goal in as many games, and the Islanders are up 3-0.
Well, this is going to start from the turnover from Yanni Gore, just missed execution, passing that one into the skates of Jared McCann. That's what sends this puck into the offensive zone, and then again, it's the Barzal line with Parise and Palmieri that get the goal. Great forecheck here, tenacious forecheck from Barzal. He gets the turnover, and then Palmieri is in the right place to receive that pass. Heads-up play there from Parise, and this...
He's back on it, up top for Mayfield. Another shot, turned aside. All Islanders here, another block shot. My goodness, here's Mayfield, puts it down low, right at the edge, and they score!
And this is just a shooting range.
Casey Cizikas with the goal, and the Islanders are up by 4.
You can say what you want about this game. This is not on Grubauer, who's taken a lot of criticism this year, but this is just a barrage of shots, one after the other. Huge block there. And then this one goes a smart play off the end boards. This was a deliberate play from Mayfield. The Kraken player in his shooting lane, and he puts it off the boards, a pass to Cizikas.
Now 24-6, to your point, Dom, Grubauer has been under fire. This really isn't about himself. There's a quick shot, and the Kraken answers. Yanni Gord opens the offense for Seattle. They're on the board, It's now 4-1.
Well, one of the ways you can change a tide is faceoff. Now you're going to see Yanni Gourde come off the wall and get this puck. Yanni Gourde is the centerman on that line, and he lets Mason Appleton take the draw. Or Yarnkark, excuse me, the right-hander takes the draw.
Right now in front, and look at that! This time it does not sizzle wide. Riley Shahan has it in tight, he scored!
Well, this is just bad luck. You're going to see this puck get played into the zone, and keep an eye on 8 for the Islanders. Dobson, he's going to play this backhand, and it hits the boards. Takes a funny hop and surprises everyone. Sorokin thinks the puck's coming around the other side, but that puck caroms off the board.
Another good shift from Palmieri. It's Barzal and Parise.
There's a shovel pass by Gourde, turned aside by Sorokin.
Just the way they hound the puck. They're always on the next pass and pressuring the play wherever it goes.
Now to Donato at the red line. He drops it off. Here's Geeky. Geeky taken down as he runs into the big man. That is the Big Z playing in 16:51 here tonight. Now across for Donato. Takes the shot right in front for Geeky. And oh my!
What a stop!
It was a quick play right in front. Nice play from Donato. And you're going to see Geeky spin move. And that puck is rolling, and again, even from that angle, hard to tell whether Sorokin got a piece or whether it just rolled off the stick. This is one of those areas I'd like to see the Islanders see if they can double team, win the puck back a little quicker.
Now looking out in front to center it, there it is, there's the shot, and that time Sorokin did get a piece of it. Now just at the side of the net, they continue to battle away. Puck is loose in the Islanders' end, and they give chase, and it's on the stick of Parise. 2 points already in this game. He has numbers, takes the shot, rebound in front, and a big one by Grubauer. Puts it down low. Chara has it. Flips it up and out. Back for Giordano. He's got a hustle. He's got Lee with him, and here's Parise! And he scores. Zach Parise with his second of the game will seal this deal as the Islanders are up 5-2.
Dano Chara with the high flip, the 9-iron lands it softly, and you're going to see this, the beast Anders Lee just bowl his man over, and a deserving Zach Parise fittingly puts the exclamation point on this game. What an effective game he has had here tonight.
But the Islanders will once again a clear. And with that, the New York Islanders have claimed the victory 5-2 over the Seattle Kraken.